Dan and I went to Amsterdam while we were in the UK, got the time to go before the German convention. And we went to Amsterdam for a day. We took a boat there and training and all this stuff. And Jen and Jared, let me put it this way. There are indie bands that travel with less gear than these two. We've got a backpack, I got a little roller bag, they just got tons of stuff. And so we're loading it on to the train. It goes where? And we get it all on, we're stuffing it all up above us. And Jen says, "Hey, where's the gray bag?" And we go, "The gray bag." Crap. Jared and I run to the door, and there's the gray bag right there on the platform. As the train door closed. Now we deal with like open. Tap, knock, tap. Open. Now somebody who works at the train station is over there looking at the name on the bag. We bang on it and we're like, "That's our bag." And the train person goes, and we start moving.
He is pretty
good. It's a very valid point. I'm not sure how that came. All right, here we go.